Taking flights without a plane, and I still can't find my brain.